high school and, you know, the little teeny boppers or whatever, they're going to class and they're going to chapel and they're wearing nice clothes and doing all these things and go home to a nice, most of them to a nice environment, and it's kind of an Aussie inherent experience. And then some of the kids that you're dealing with, however, are coming from, it's like another planet. They might as well be on another planet in another solar system. What are some of the things that these kids...